نقش جهان اسکوئر، میدان نقش جهان، بازار، بازار. Bricks used for building the bazaar, and you can see arches and arches and the shape of the roof, and there are some holes in the center of the roof, and it is because of the design of the structure, and it can give a nice ray of light during the day, and it makes the path of the bazaar more beautiful. عالی قاپو پلس، عمارت عالی قاپو. شیخ لطف الله ماسک، مسجد شیخ لطف الله. As you can see, there are so many stores in the bazaar, and you can buy souvenirs, different kinds of souvenirs, and then there are some coffee shops, and you can drink coffee or syrup, and you can see some restaurants that you can eat your lunch or dinner in those restaurants. There are two types of restaurants that you can eat: classic Persian food or international food. Hope you enjoy visiting Fat Bazaar and Naqsh-e Jahan Square. See you in next video.